appointed KCCA interim manager, Molly Biekwaso, is set to lead KCCA FC through the stormy path after the sacking of its manager, Mike Motebi, who has been with the club for 5.5 years. He highlights his objectives as interim coach. We have the story.
Last month, coach Molly Biekwaso rose to fame after leading the Uganda Under-20 Hippos to silverware at the AFCON Under-20 finals in Mauritania. Despite losing the final to Ghana 2-0, Biekwaso was selected the coach of the tournament. On return, KCCFC Board of Directors trusted him to lead the club after numerous Mike Motebi disagreements with the top club board of directors. Biekwaso's main target is to take back KCCA Football Club to the top if he stands any chance of winning the trust of confidence from the club top directors.
4 years I've been in the club. We've been winning. We've been taking trophies. So me and my technical team will need the team to go back on table to be number one. So that's going to be our main task throughout this league.
KCCFC will face big league side Nyamitobora FC in the Uganda Cup round of 32, home and away fixture. And Biekwaso believes from onset this will be his immediate target.
Actually, we played Nyamitobora two seasons ago and we won them home and away. But that was then. I think they have a new team with full of young players. Kakunguru, knockout is not a simple journey to walk. It's hard. We need to set ourselves or to set our sights very high to see that we perform well in that tournament.
Biekwaso, first Uganda Premier League assignment will be at home this Friday in Lugogo as he entertains Bol FC from Jinja in an attempt to close down on league leaders URA FC. According to Biekwaso, there is no room for error anymore.
We need to give in a lot on Friday to see that we close the gap, because URA is leading with 9 points. So we don't need to lose any game if you want to catch them. So we are going to be very, very careful about the way we are going to manage that game to see that we come out positively out of the game, because we need those 3 points very, very seriously.
Biekwaso, who has been an assistant to Mike Motebi for the last 5 years, is ready to offer opportunities to the young lads. However, he notes only ready players will be given the opportunity.
It's important to stay in the line of the club. We've been using kids ever since I came here. We need to go on with players who will be fit, not only young ones, but we have to see who can match the demands of the game so that the team progresses perfectly.
He's a former midfielder at KCCA Football Club and finds it languishing in the fourth position with 27 points from 15 league games. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.